Hello students, welcome to our online class. In this class we have learned about civics chapter 5 Panchayati Raj. In this chapter we have discussed about the Gram Sabha, Gram Panchayat and three levels of Panchayat. So we have first discussed about the Gram Sabha. Gram Sabha is an assembly of the people living in one or more village. It comprises all the men and women of any village who are 18 years of age or above. People living in a village meet regularly to discuss and resolve the matters directly related to them. The Gram Sabha is a meeting of all adults and few villagers, and in some cases village meeting is held for each village. Anyone who is 18 years old or more and who has the right to vote is a member of the Gram Sabha. The Gram Sabha meeting begins with the Panchayat President, who is also called the Sarpanch, and the members of the Panchayat or the Panch, presenting a plan on repairing the road that connects the village to the main highway. And the subject of water and water shortages. In this chapter, the people of Hardas village faced a scarcity of water problem, and there was no water coming from the taps and water from the hand pumps had gone very deep. So in the meeting of Gram Sabha, the problem of water shortage in Hardas village was discussed in details and various suggestions are followed. Water should be piped from the Suru River, and overhead tank should be built to increase the supply of water. Hand pump should be deepened. The village well should be cleaned, and the watershed development should be taken up. In this chapter, the next item on the agenda of the Gram Sabha is the finalization of the list of people below the poverty line or BPL which had to be approved by the Gram Sabha. The list of people below the poverty line was discussed in the meeting. First, the villagers named Om Prakash. Om Prakash is a landless laborer whose name was missing from the BPL list. And Notwar and Birju are financially strong, but their names were included in the BPL list. Amir Chand was a landlord of the village. He included the names of Notwar and Birju in the BPL list. In the Hardas village, there was a problem with the BPL list that the Gram Sabha was finalizing. The names of Notwar and Birju were included in the BPL list even when they are not eligible. On the other hand, the name of Om Prakash was not included even though he was eligible. Om Prakash was a landless laborer, and the villagers wanted his name to be included in the BPL list. So, when the Sarpanch asked how his name had been missed out, the teacher who did the survey of BPL family says, "Om Prakash's house was locked when I went there." So, a Gram Sabha is an important role for the village people. The Gram Sabha consists of persons who registered in the electrical rolls of a village. The Gram Sabha decides the policy for the development of a village, and the Gram Sabha approves the annual budget of the विलेज एंड द ग्राम सभा चेक्स द ग्राम पंचायत फ्रॉम मिसयूजिंग द फंड्स. इट इज वेरी इंपोर्टेंट टू टेक एन एचिव पार्ट इन द ग्राम सभा बिकॉज इट मेक्स द ग्राम पंचायत रेस्पॉन्सिबल टू द विलेजर्स.